Hi.
Everyone's here, General.
There it is. Pretty impressive, huh?
Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Why do we need this place again?
The radio tower is the most important part, but with a bit of work, this place could be a really strong outpost. Know what I mean?
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Thank you. Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
Like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs. They'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General. people, but we aren't done. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mile Lurks that you can find. Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter. We actually managed to take that thing down.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it.
I'm gonna go see what else is left around this place.
Hell yeah.
Not enough folks value keeping the old CPU sharp anymore.
Never thought the Minutemen would be a force to be reckoned with.
I don't think we're alone.
Hey! Thank you.
for antiques, huh?
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... This is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime.
Tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.